date just now. I have in my things, totally sample collected is 74 and 57 have come out negative. One, and this morning we got it as positive, that is from Lohit. And now 16 samples, aaj sham, by 2 o'clock it has gone left from here. Now it's on the way to Dibrugarh, RMRC. So if I think by looking at my watch, it'll reach after 4 p.m. It may reach there around 6 or 7. Then we will get the report next morning.
The highest sample collected from?
Highest sample collected we have from Capital Complex. 46 samples have been collected from TRIMS. In which 31 are negative, and we are now waiting for the 15 samples which is collected today at TRIMS. Tomorrow we will get the result. So highest number of TRIMS.
Sir, in the state, how many places is testing
As on date, we have collected samples from Capital Complex, 46 samples, Changlang 1 sample, East Siang 6 samples, then from Lepara, Kurumkume 1 sample, that also came, they came negative. Then Lower Dibang, you are blocking by. And then Namsai, we have taken 8 samples, 4 from Tawang, 2 from Tirap, and 2 from West Kameng, and 2 from West Siang. Put together, total sample collected 74.
Positive case which came today. So the treatment will be done in which place?
Now he is a positive man, 31-year-old person. He is asymptomatic now. So the decision taken is that he will be kept in isolation at the district hospital in Teju. Then we have all the district hospitals have their own isolation wards. So he'll be kept there 14 days, and then we'll be also monitoring him. So he'll be in the district. He won't be transported to the COVID hospital.
Second test,
actually by protocol, no, we have to send 2 samples. So we can send within up to 4 days. So now today, yesterday we collected, that came out positive. So another 4. Now since he is positive, we have to keep him till 14 days. And maybe we'll take the sample on the 14th day to know exactly whether it's positive or negative. If it comes positive, then he'll have to continue with his isolation in the district hospital. If he develops symptoms, then he'll be shipped to the COVID hospital in TRIMS. Yeah, he'll be, because he's on the eastern side, the decision from the top, we may take the help of the Assam Medical College and Dibrugarh.
So how is his health condition now?
He's all right, asymptomatic, no fever, no cough, nothing. Only his test has come positive.
Are the rest of his family members also in on quarantine and where?
They are in strict quarantine. Now some of the samples are being collected. Now I'm going to get the data from the Lohit and Namsai.
Is there any chances of